Different perspectives, right? Yeah. When you're, you know, a house is always look like that. When you're staying there versus when, because the details that you understand, you have a lot of intimate knowledge about, so the mind can have an effect of interpreting them differently from somebody who's seeing them for the first time.
So guys, that stream can come up. Tafik, come I said, Tien no cutting up of an angle, so Tien is good. So, I think we can take advantage of the next trip to get more video footage. They know that they're supposed to
go in.
Get in.
Bangalore.
This map here, that's probably like the presence of the Catholic Church. That's how much influence they wield, right? Hospitals and schools and parishes, mostly schools.
Also, even that St. Francis is a Catholic.
Yes, that's a Catholic grand thing. This is why people, I guess, have so much trust in it.
Branch and ward level.
be like, is this working? But there's nothing I can do.
No, I think I can charge it.
Beautiful.
Okay.
So there's a Cheshire Home. Yeah, I don't know if you're familiar with the history of the Cheshire Home. It's been around for years. And actually, the Catholic Church has done quite a lot in the area of trying to help disadvantaged in society. Maguire is actually a school for the blind. I don't know if you remember someone.